That big monster just shows up from time to time. I usually just run away. But you're a pretty good fighter, Laura. Teehee, thanks. Hey, that's not the way to my house. That's the way to the Aoife tree. This way to my place. I was only looking at the mountains. The Aoife tree? I thought it was called Sanctuary. Huh? No, that's what the dwarves call it. Everyone else calls it the Aoife tree. The Aoife tree? Let's go. Oh, what? Oh, that's interesting. I just got spat out onto the world map. I wonder if there's anything out here. Or is that where I'm supposed to go? Thank you. Fire was a gift from the heavens. It must never be used for evil. Blue water flows with time. It streams and sings as it travels into the ocean. Yellow earth is sometimes harsh, sometimes gentle. Travel the earth to see its heart. The tree nurtures all. It protects and gives birth to life. Let us pray to it every day. Something came out from the back. Moonstone. So that's our second moonstone of the game. If you recall, we got one close to the beginning of the game for our reward for entertaining 100% of the nobles with our sword fighting. Use a tent here. So, their next location is right in front of us there. We can also get our next friendly monster in this area, the Yeti. So we have to go to the forest to get him. Lindholm Castle is larger than Alexandria Castle. I'm pretty sure that's true.
Read that again.